How are you, honey?
I'm very good. Yeah. As you can tell, it's all Christmas here, but yeah. There's actually other news that I've been dying to tell you, and my heart's pounding out of my chest. And hit it, Daryl. Okay. Do you see it? We're pregnant!
Oh my gosh! Daryl!
Are you kidding?
Oh, this
We're pregnant! I wouldn't have told anybody!
Oh my gosh!
You're my super
mom. Oh, Daryl, how excited are you to be a dad?
Oh, I'm so excited.
We're so excited. We couldn't sleep. We've been waiting for so long.
Wait, Meghan, tell us a little bit about this. This is like one of those moments where your whole life is changing in this moment. Look at you. You've always wanted to be a mom.
I know. I was like, we were thinking about who do I tell first. And I was like, I've told Hoda since I was like 19 going to the Today Show. Like, I will have the most babies in the world, and I'm so excited to have them someday. Oh. And every time I see you, I'm like, it's gonna happen. And it finally happened, and we're so excited.
Oh my gosh. Tell
us what your folks thought when you told them the news.
Well, I made it like very clear in the household, like, hey, we're trying. We're gonna have a baby. So I was like obnoxious about it so that it wasn't too big of a surprise. But they were so excited. They've been with me, like, because of Corona, I have to go to the appointments by myself, but I videotape everything, and they, like, my mom is crying now behind the screen, and my bro is here. We're all so happy.
Meghan, the fact that you have this baby and this Christmas album all coming out, I mean, it must feel like the most beautiful.